Hello students, today we will discuss some results on cardinality of compound sets. Some results on cardinality of compound sets. For any sets A, B and C. First bit, A union B cardinality is cardinality A plus cardinality of B minus cardinality of A intersection B. Second is cardinality of A difference B is cardinality of A difference cardinality of A intersection B. Third bit, cardinality of A del B is equal to cardinality A plus cardinality B minus 2 into cardinality of A intersection B. Fourth bit, cardinality of A union B union C is cardinality A plus cardinality B plus cardinality C minus cardinality of A intersection B minus cardinality of B intersection C minus cardinality of C intersection A plus cardinality of A intersection B intersection C. Now we prove it one by one. Come to its proof. First week, look at this is the set universal and this is the A set and this is the B set, right? And we break this union of sets A union B as the union of two disjoint sets. If you take A union, this is A set, and this part will be B difference A. A union B difference A. Look at this is A, and this is B difference A, and the total is A union B. Here A and B difference A are the two disjoint sets. So what are the number of distinct elements present in A union B? That the number of elements present in A and the number of elements present in B difference A, because these two sets are disjoint sets. So we write cardinality of A union B. Cardinality means number of elements, distinct elements present in the set, is equal to cardinality of A plus cardinality of B difference A. This is equation number one. Now tell me, what about B? B can be divided into two disjoint sets. One is B difference A and the other is B intersection A. Remember that B set also can be decomposed as two disjoint sets. One is B intersection A and the other is B difference A. Also B equal to B intersection A union B difference A. Where B intersection A and B difference A are disjoint sets. Then cardinality of B is equal to cardinality of B intersection A plus cardinality of B difference A, right? So what about the cardinality of B difference A? The cardinality of B difference A is cardinality of B difference cardinality of B intersection A. This is equation number 2. Now you put the B difference A cardinality equation 2 in the equation 1. So putting in equation 1, cardinality of A union B is equal to cardinality A plus cardinality of B difference A. That is cardinality A plus cardinality B difference cardinality of B intersection A. Same as B intersection A is same as cardinality of A intersection B. B intersection A intersection B same. And this is the proof of the first bit. Now come to the third bit, because the second bit already discussed in this equation 2 also. So come to third bit, A del B. A del B is A difference B union B difference A. Why this? look at, this is A difference B, and this part is B difference A. This is A, this is B, this part is A difference B, and this part is B difference A, and the total is A del B. Look at, here A difference B and B difference A are two disjoint sets. They have no common elements. So, what is the cardinality of A del B? A del B cardinality is cardinality of A difference B plus cardinality of B difference A. And from the previous result, what is the cardinality of a B difference A? It is B cardinality minus cardinality of B intersection A. What is the cardinality of A difference B? It is A cardinality minus cardinality of A intersection B. So, A del B cardinality is cardinality A minus cardinality of A intersection B plus cardinality B minus cardinality of A intersection B. Combining, we get cardinality of A del B is equal to cardinality A plus cardinality B minus 2 into cardinality of A intersection B. Proved. This is third bit. And now come to the last bit, A union B union C cardinality. Using the first result, we prove the fourth result. Using the first result, we prove the fourth result. Fourth bit, cardinality of A union B union C, cardinality of A union D. Let D is B union C. So, this will be called to cardinality A plus cardinality D minus cardinality of A intersection D. This is cardinality A plus. In place of D, we write B union C. B union C minus cardinality of A intersection bracketed B union C. This is cardinality A plus cardinality B union C minus cardinality of A intersection B union A intersection C. This is equal to cardinality A plus cardinality B plus cardinality C minus cardinality B intersection C. This is B union C cardinality. Taking this as A and this as B, this will be again A union B. Its cardinality, cardinality of A intersection B plus cardinality of A intersection C minus cardinality of A intersection B intersection A intersection C. Here is A intersection A is same as A, because A intersection is A. So, A cardinality plus cardinality B plus cardinality of C minus cardinality of A intersection B minus cardinality of B intersection C minus cardinality of A intersection C minus, here is minus, it will be plus cardinality of A intersection B intersection C. This is all about the proofs of the results of the cardinality of sets. And this is all about the results of the cardinality of compound sets. In the next video, we will discuss some problems on it. Thank you.